Hello guys, my name is Fire now.
Today we're going to play
Real Madrid career mode part 5, I guess. Part 5 or part 4? Part 4 maybe. I don't remember.
Well, here we are.
Part 4.
It's the group stage.
I need to replay this game because first something stuck in this game. I'm on fire, baby.
And the ball knocked away long. Cut
off. Varane was like, no, no, no. There is go there. Stupid. Vasquez so far making me a little bit worried.
Between. The referee showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. And this, on paper, looks a bit of a shoo-in for Real Madrid.
Well, it should be, as long as they don't relax and take their foot off the gas.
Okay. I'm sorry if I didn't say something.
Found his teammate well. He's kept it out.
Oh, God.
See what he's trying to do, it's all about the timing of the run.
Yes, that's correct. Vasquez was definitely very, very...
Lacazette.
Martin Odegaard.
I want to give him
to Martin, I mean Isco. Isco Francisco Marico Larico. Is that you, Lacazette? Lacazette? Lacazette! Woo! Alessandro Lacazette. The man from Lyon to Real. Indeed, one of the best signing. Yet. I'm sorry. There's so much tension around for this recording, and I hate it. Oh yes. Oof. At least he's trying, not like Martin Tyler. Oh wait, who would be Martin Tyler? I don't even know. Martin Tyler is here, bitch. Wait, Martin. I'm sorry. Wait, awesome guy. It's the mission. Oopsie. What do you want? Fuck. So you just want to fuck. No penalty for you. Vasquez, you suck at carry mode, Vasquez, but in Ultimate Team, you're very, 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 very useful. Oh, Isco. Triple tackle from Francisco Isco.
Quite an ordinary performance so far from Real Madrid by their lofty standard. They do have the lead. Of course, it's still the second half to come. Still late in the first half, though, here.
Oh my God.
For real? a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
But for now,
Izquierdo.
Alright, I'm sorry I'm not commentating this much as I should be, I guess. But yeah.
Okay. Substitute coming on to try and repair the
Vasquez, the Vasquez is down, well, but our Vasquez will never go down. Yeah. Lord Abelawa, what the hell are you doing? True beautiful football. Odegaard! Odegaard. I don't know what the fuck that means, but the only thing I know is Real Madrid. Boom! Oopsie.
Victor Vasquez. This is an opportunity.
It's a free kick for Bruges. Oh my god, it's 1-0.
Look at that wall. They sneak forward again.
Ooh, that save, man. I'm sorry, I don't have really much time. You can just replay that shit if you want to. Yes, that would.
Team ready to make a change.
Damn, Kovacic, come down. Kovacic, I don't know how to pronounce that shit, but I know it's shit. I mean shit. Kovacic, I'm fuck it.
Victor Vasquez.
Sweet old Sangal.
That's a good challenge
Alright, Abloa. Lacazette.
Keep possession with that header.
Pass, Lacazette. You yeah, need to learn how to pass, Lacazette. My winger. Oh my god. That's pretty good. To be honest. My Rodriguez was not that good. No. We got the coffee shop love. Lacazette. What would. Oh god damn it. I so fucked up. Like, what the fuck would I do there? Why would you go to the direction if you wanna go? Wanna go to the left. You, manualism. I hate manualism. Ref, he pushed me, right? Like Charlie, but Charlie's bit.
Still, as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
Twist. Great tackling. I love twist. To win the ball cleanly. But do you want? Boom! Front flip. Lacazette. That just the highlight you will get.
Pulled up there, that could be a pull.
You know what? We're gonna change. Oh my god, he's dying. Like, alright, and I can't help it.
It's time for some fresh legs here.
Goodbye, Adi. Wondering why Hesse is being Matilda. Check out the previous episode. Oh shit. I'm trying to promote. Yes, sex in the field. You can see it there. Rewind it.
Rewind that shit.
Need to know. Why would you assist to him? I mean, not assist pass. Why would you? Danila. Great pass. That's why I choose you. So far, Real is, for me, is consistent. They even not. They haven't lost yet a game. Next game, I think, will be a league game against Granada. Yep, Granada. We're going to use this mighty 11. Let's just straight to the next game. I don't want to waste much time. So far we are number one in the league and number one in the group. Let's hope for that. Ronaldo. Modric. Look at Modric. Bale! It's Zlatan. I'm sorry. I'm really, really confused with Zlatan. And Gareth Bale. Because the hair thing, I just don't know which one is the real one. But Zlatan scores again. He scored in almost every episode that I made with him. Oopsie, Bale. Oof. I love my dream. You're not a man. You're not a man.
Sergio Ramos. Now Rodriguez. It's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. That's what they like to do. Play quickly from a free kick. This might be it! Terrific stop!
So funny, even the goalkeeper trying to dive, but they don't even get the ball. Hello, Betabo! Oh, Betty 0-0-0. Just ignore that.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. A goal today. Early in his career, of course, with his new club. Good feeling for him.
Yeah, it was. He took the goal well, and he's apart from the goal, he's played well. His general game has been very tidy.
Ibrahimovic!
Yes, perfect football. They're bros. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Much the better team, and this is another moment to prove that.
Well, they've been knocking on the door.
Oh my god. Oh, Zlatan. He hit the bar. That's okay, I guess. Okay, Zlatan tries to knock me at least. He's trying.
Hey,
wait. Who's bringing the ball, bitch? Who's bringing the ball, bitch? Let's try Ronaldo. Oopsie. Oopsie, wrong direction. I should go down. But Ronaldo it is. Ref. What? Marcelo. Pussy. Oh yes, James Rodriguez. Yeah, that is his favorite dance, and I know. Yeah, beautiful. Nice pass, bro. Very skillful. Very red. I'm sorry. Please not be a red. Thank God. I don't want to use Vasquez. He's really, really bad. Like that bad. I don't really want to use him. Ranjubrahimovic. That's it, bro. That's it. So it should be a foul. Everyone was running except for Ibrahimovic. That is really, really amusing. Half time, we're leading. Don't worry, I got this on the back, in the bag or whatever the fuck that grammar shit.
Sometimes it's hard for
Ronaldo.
A team with so much of an advantage going into the second half to really focus
on
the second 45 minutes, but we'll see how this team does with such a strong position in the game. Simple save from an ambitious effort.
Yes, definitely. Yes.
EA Sports very proud to present this La Liga fixture coming up for
proud.
Real Madrid. They'll be facing Athletic Bilbao.
Yeah, I think we're in for a few fireworks between these two teams. Plenty of goals in store as well.
Rodriguez.
I would say I'm playing a good, beautiful
Adam
football.
Modric. And the away team want to make a change.
Yes, great pass Ronaldo. Ballon d'Or.
And in comes Pepe with the challenge.
Kayla. Yes, Bale was there. I can see him. Invisible Gareth. Oh. Nice. If you don't have money to buy Bale, I mean Messi, just buy Bale. If you don't have Bale, then use some Jackie Chan in your team and he'll do shit for you. Literally. Every time Tony Cruz in real life was like, he's gonna miss. Ellie is trying. No, it's not. Ole, baby, you're the life they do. Ronaldo, great steal from the Ballon d'Or.
It's gonna be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Ronaldo.
What about Granada's next game?
Ref.
Yeah, they're playing Real Sociedad.
It's Ronaldo. It must be a foul.
The
for them.
The
yep. Yep. That's what.
going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
Yes. Yes, let's go.
Now with Pepe for Real Madrid.
Yes, Pepe for Real.
Nonsense.
That's a pass, I promise. Should have been a pass. That ref is like, ugh, fuck you.
Come on.
Doran, what are you doing then? Mate. You wanna say, SWG. I don't know what no touch dribbling was useful. Is that is what you do? Cristiano Ronaldo. Yeah, I bet Ronaldo fans was like, yeah, fuck you. Yeah. Yes, true, Zlatan's ass. Oh, tie.
Well,
no way. Yeah. 4-0. Perfect win. Ronaldo. James. Ref. Come on, man.
Espanyol.
Oh, ref. It should have been a fucking free kick, you dumbass. To be me, it's not easy. Every time you get kicked, you get your ass kicked, you will never get a fall. Hashtag fall. Hashtag life. Come on, if James could score a hat-trick, I would salute him.
Yusuf
El-Arabi. Okay, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. So far we did well in the league. Maybe fucked up a bit in friendlies, but we did good in the league. Zlatan man of the match, I guess. No, Tony's? Really? They got no shot. So good defending. A possession is mine, tackle is mine. Everything is mine, perfect. So thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe if you wanna see more. Subscribe and like, and if you want to see the previous episode, link in the description. Episode 3, hopefully. See you soon. Goodbye.